Dolphins. We got a long walk in because we're all running out to Lock K, but make sure you guys say hello. We are here. Hi, Jasmine. We are here for the food and wine. Hi, Krista. Hello, Scott. Busch Gardens Food and Wine Festival. It's the last day of it. For those of you who don't know who I am Jonathan. I am one of the newest streamers here. Hi, Dieter. I hope I said your name correctly. We got a long walk in. Nice relaxing day today. Kaleo and the Bleachers are in concert. I hope I can get it a little bit. We'll probably get some of it. Hello, hello. Yeah, I was at Universal yesterday morning, so. Been to Busch Gardens before? Yeah, it's just a standard sidewalk size.
Oh!
Hope you guys are enjoying your day today. It's a beautiful day here in Florida, specifically Tampa. Hopefully this will be a great end to your weekend because tomorrow's Monday, a lot of people go back to work like me. So we got Monty right next to us. Thanks, Donald. That is true. You could be roadkill, but those trains are very safe. These drivers are a lot.
I'm helping you.
Hello, Michelle from Chicago. I still haven't been to Chicago yet. Hope to get there sometime. I'm just enjoying this walk with you guys. We're almost there. I know you guys see a lot of streams from Orlando and from LA. Joe, to answer your question, no, they do not have the brewery here anymore. That has been gone since, I believe, the 90s? Yeah, the 90s, because Wazzy replaced that. The dueling wooden coaster here at Busch Gardens was shut down back in 2015. February 2015 was its last time. Oh, Donald, you gotta come out here to Tampa. This is a great park to see, especially if you're out here in the Orlando area, so. Sometimes I wish it was 57 degrees, but then again, I realize that's chilly for me, being a Floridian. Oh well, I'll enjoy my heat. We got a little bit more of a ways to get in. Now, I will have to apologize ahead of time. I'm going to have to put you guys down when I go through security. Oh, that is a bit of a drive. But, I mean, when you're visiting down here, Donald, like Orlando or whatever. Yeah, it's changed a lot in the last 10 years, Heidi. A lot has changed. A lot of coasters have popped up. They add something new almost every 3 years, so. Or at least replace something every 3 years. Snow. In almost May. I think I'm okay with my summer, guys. Hello, Catherine from St. Augustine. Hopefully you'll check out Jen's vlogs there. That's a little bit longer than I've been alive. I'm sorry to admit that. Yeah, I'm good old, not even 25 yet. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Make sure if you guys haven't said hi yet, say hi. Cheetah Hunt's one of the newer things here with Falcon's Fury. Do they still have the animal train? They do have the train that goes around into the Serengeti Safari, but not much. Yes, Donald, I am very young. But yeah, there is a train that goes around the park between Nairobi, Stanleyville, and Congo, and goes through the Serengeti Safari that they have here. Hey, Jen! Yes, yes, Heidi, they still have the train. So, as I mentioned before, I'm going to have to put you guys down for a second. It may go wonky, you may hear some strange sounds, but I have to go through baggage security, so just hang in there for me, please. Jen's at home on bed rest. It's a little bit disappointing. But it's okay. We got a lot here at Busch Gardens. You guys haven't been here yet? There's a whole lot to do.
Hey, buddy.
never, ever, ever been to Busch Gardens, you come to this marketplace, and then when you enter through, you're welcome to Zagora Cafe, which they have American-style food with lunch and dinner. So lots of stuff. Yeah. Jerry, this is a lot closer to home for me, about 15-20 minutes closer. So I will be here a couple more times. Actually, we'll stream here more than others will, but I do have passes to Disney, Universal, Busch, and SeaWorld, so I'll be in all the parks. And also with my trip this summer, I'll be going to Disneyland and all stuff like that. Hello, Sharon from London. Isn't it a bit late for you right now? It's like 9, almost 10 o'clock there. So currently right now is Busch Gardens Food and Wine Festival. It's their last day here until next year. This is the fourth year that they've done it. Yep. Magical day, magical day. So, right now, what you're seeing here is actually the old Guazi area. We have Guazi gliders, Guazi soccer. This is all based on the wooden coaster that was built in the 1990s. But, yeah. So. Guazi's been closed.
Oh, since yeah. 2015. 2 points. Keep it up. Almost.
That's awesome, Sharon.
Money!
Oh,
give it up, you got on that money ball.
Jen, that's right, the other direction. We'll get back over there. I'm just coming over to the food and wine section right now, which is over here in Guazi Park, which we can see right here.
Again, that concert is all the way down.
Yesterday was Flow Rida, but today they've got Kaleo and the Bleachers.
Starts about half an hour, 5:30.
Yeah. I've actually got a couple of friends that are here right now. Kaleo, I'm sorry, I keep saying it wrong. But here they have wine, more wine, so much wine to taste. And then
you got wine. There's also a tequila bar if you guys are into tequila.
Unfortunately, there's actually been some out of stock stuff because it's just so late in the season. Stock of some things. So, one of my favorite stations is here with the bison sliders. There's a lot of cool food that they've got here. I might say, sometimes better than Disney's food. But they also have special artists. Hi, Cheryl. So artists come out and they just design these throughout the park, at least here in Guazi Park. And then there's a light fair. They've got a couple different things, which I can show you in a second. Let's pan over to it. And here we've got plastic, mushroom, and lobster tart. And we're also out of stock of other stuff. Yeah. We have more beers, brews, so much stuff.
also an artisan exchange over here to my left.
Of that kind of stuff.
It seems like that's all there is.
Now, there's a long line here to my right, and this is for the Gourmet Lodge, where they have beef brisket on a corn waffle. It's really good. And they also got over here some more wine and beer. But then for the Chef's Plantation here, they have some
Oh yeah, Donald, I know. But they did have a sampler, which you guys can see right up here. They have a couple sampler packages that you can get. So yeah. It is good to support locals. It is crowded, it is last day, so it's also very close to concert time, about 30 minutes to concert time. They also have another favorite stand that I want to show you guys. It's right over here, is the Comfort Kitchen. I can show it to you guys. This is at Busch Gardens of Tampa Bay. But yeah, so bacon mac and cheese, it is like to die for. I really enjoy it. I had it all 3 times I came here for my vlogs. Yeah. But yeah, this is Busch Gardens in Tampa Bay. And it looks like I have some friends here that I've got to say hi to. Yeah, that's Guazi. It's been closed since 2015. It's a dual coaster. I wish that it was still open, but yeah. I'm gonna look at that.
Running, just this one is not because it's been closed since 2015. They do have Shikra, the first diving coaster in America, is running. They've got Falcon's Fury, they've got Montu, Pumbaa, Cheetah Hunt, and Cobra's Curse, and Scorpion are all running. Your question, it closed because of high maintenance, especially here in the Florida humidity, and also the popularity was not as high as it used to be. So it just closed, they couldn't maintain it, but they did ship some of the parts up to Busch Gardens Williamsburg for Invader up there. Straight ahead, there's Coast to Coast Cookers. They have pan-seared steak, which was really good last year. Or not last year, last couple times. Okay. I gotta get you guys to see something. Hey Ruby, it's Jonathan. I'm one of the new streamers here for Streaming the Magic. You guys may have seen me on Sunday. For
Bobby!
I'm sorry, I love the living topiaries. No, the monorail safari's been gone. It got replaced by Cheetah Hut not too long ago, in 2011.
What?
For those of you that want to check out some of my content, I do have it in the link below. Richmond Guys.
Thank you. live at the 2018 Food and Wine Festival here at beautiful Busch Gardens, Tampa Bay. We trust that you're getting yourself something super good to eat, and maybe you're getting yourself a little glass of wine. Well, with this next song, we would be remiss if we didn't do a song about wine, kind of, sort of. This is by Amy Winehouse. This is Valerie.
I'm not going to be eating that, Ruby. That's actually going to be one of my friends, and I'll tell you what she says. So I'll let you guys know. Oh, you have to come down here at least once, Ruby. It is a lot of fun here. It's something you could do in one day. But what I'm going to do for you guys, because I kind of want to get a drink, I'm going to let you guys watch this peaceful view here. We got to get it set up, so.
Yep. Will you grab me a napkin,
dinner?
Okay.
I trust you.
Oh, yeah, Busch Gardens, Williamsburg is a lot of fun. I haven't been there since 2007. Because that was Williamsburg's 400, or was it Jamestown? I think it was Jamestown was 400 years that year. So that's why we went. Let's get you guys set up.
chocolate.
Frozen drinks. Okay, so I'm sorry guys, I have not been here in a while. I'm back. To answer the question, Busch Gardens has two watering holes. It's got the Dailyville Longford and Hunt River Rapids. Tidal Wave has been confirmed that it's going to be demolished within the next couple months. So it's kind of sad that they're only going to have two now.
Why are we always running?
Sorry if you can't be hearing what I'm saying because of the music that's going on, but I'll be going around the rest of the park in a little while, so I think I'm going to avoid the main headline band because of some of the language they may be using.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got one more song for you. Is that all right? All right. So for this last one, we need you to grab yourself something cold to drink. We're going to make a fabulous toast. This is Rachel Glass.
So to answer, Busch Gardens is a theme park, basically like Animal Kingdom, but like on semi-steroids because it's not it's themed but not extremely themed to the point of what Animal Kingdom is, but they do have larger thrill attractions like Shikra being a vertical drop coaster. Can't even say it right, it's a 90 degrees straight down. That's the first one in America. I understand that, however, I don't know how the rest of the streaming and the Magic Family would be. I mean, I could try. I could see what I can get, so. So those that are here today is Kaleo and the Bleachers. That's who's here today, Kaleo and the Bleachers. Guazi closed down back in 2015. Has not been open since due to maintenance issues and, yeah, just a ton of stuff that they didn't want to handle. Just this one. There's a bunch of other coasters that will show later on in the stream when I walk around the rest of the park. Those all run. This one right here, the wooden coaster, does not.
And in case you need proof.
Oh, you are an
ambassador. You can say it either way because Busch Gardens and SeaWorld have been in a flip-flop partnership, depending on which one takes the lead. Right now, SeaWorld is the one that takes the lead. It's SeaWorld, Busch Gardens, Family Parks. Yeah, it's a wooden coaster that's been standing for a while, and it's supposed to be taken down sometime soon, but we don't know when. And then the walkway here, this is normally actually a lot wider. It's just they had to place some of the stations here, like right here with the Southern Station. This has taken over some of the space.
I don't think so. That's what I'm saying.
It's that Southern Station.
They're removing it because it was a high maintenance cost and the popularity was not as high as it had used to be when it opened back in the late 90s.
So,
it's all about money sometimes.
Hi, Larry.
Your options are limited already.
Yeah.
I thought I was a kind of person.
I'll see my neighbor. Back on.
Hopefully you guys can hear the music. Kind of muffled, but around the corner we'll see it.
Oh, there's a long time. Oh, my.
Thank you, Harper New Orleans, in the piano.
Yeah. was awakened.
Oh,
been watching us sleep on into the night. I'm not sure that we won't let you survive, cause I was 16 in a van, driving myself to Florida. Follow me in the left and see the nice things I'm looking for.
So now, oh yeah.
open to whatever.
Scratch that. Let's play what we were gonna play. You guys are the best! This is the best. This is especially playing Alfie's song right now, it kinda felt like we were down at the sock hop sucking down some moon pies. Your saxophone had a real like crabby in a good way vibe. Why the fuck does the saxophone remind me of the sea? Who started that? It's way before SpongeBob. At some point, maybe in the 50s, there was a cartoon where crustaceans were playing saxophones with...
Oh, Little Mermaid.
No, it's before Little Mermaid.
Beach Boys.
It might be like Kennedy culture.
You already said Beach Boys once, Evan.
Beach Boys?
You keep saying Beach Boys.
It's not the Beach Boys. It's before the Beach Boys.
Beach Boys?
It's not the movie Splash, whoever said that.
It's
not Back to the Future. Do you think that early man was in the sea swimming?
The Titanic?
Swimming to bathe and saw like a crab and a shrimp playing saxophone.
Without a doubt.
And then wrote about it in Rocks. Okay. You've never played this song amongst two roller coasters.
So are we gonna do this?
Nowhere to hide, all right? It's not a dark club. There's nowhere to hide, so it's hot out. Can you start the song? Never in my wildest dreams when I wrote this song in a small bedroom in New Jersey, I think we get to play it in between two roller coasters. So here's the bottom line, all right? This will never happen again. So please, like, leave all your inhibitions wherever. Just fuck them, just for this song, all right? And what I want, in between these two roller coasters, fun is to give me everything!
Oh!
everyone on the stage and this crew woke up at 4 a.m. in Arkansas. And we have one of those weird days. And now it feels like a dream to be here! I'm gonna get you guys. There's a lot of talk about Florida in this group. You're not tired, are you? We came all the way from Arkansas. We wore our best outfits. Mike's in, like, beautiful designer cowboy jeans.
Let's do this song. You ready? One, two, three!
Thank you. didn't get B and C. I get A and D. Bleachers show here before? Anybody first time? Alright. A, B, C, D, come together. Let's do it again. Now keep
from a family. From this dream she's been trying to show me how a life can move from the darkness. Yeah, she said to get better. And so I put a pillow where I'm feeling for the help of it. Crash my car because I'm playing.
Take the money
right now. Don't take the money. You're not gonna hurt.
Hang on. Okay. Hi. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was the Bleachers. And looks like John Prass is back. So, Kaleo's going to be coming on later. I may come by, but we're going to hang around. So, I'm going to stick around here for a second, and we'll figure out what we're going to do. So just hang in there. We're probably going to walk around the park. Just hang in there.
Okay guys, so I'm gonna end the stream here. I'll come right back with another part and once I figure out what I'm gonna do. So I'll see you guys in just a little bit. Just hang in there, I'll be right back.